says that on the mountain there are many trees, and these trees, they are very, very important for us. Why they are important? Because they give us fruits, they are shelter for animals, they give us fuel, timber, rubber, and many other things. Next importance is that mountains, they have always been a source of attraction for the tourist. And these tourists, they enjoy the scenic beauty and they take part in various adventure sports like skiing, mountaineering, and then the white water rafting, etc. Now in India also, we are having many famous tourist destination or spots like Ooty, which is in southern India, Gulmarg, Shimla, Darjeeling in Himalayas. These are some of the hill stations which are a source of attraction for the tourists. Pick is valleys. Now children, what is the meaning of valley? What is a valley? It is an elongated depression on the earth's surface and which is usually between mountain ranges or hill ranges. So what is a valley? It is an elongated depression on the surface of the earth. It is usually between mountain ranges or hill ranges. Depression means a deep area. So what is a valley? A deep area which is formed on the surface of the earth and which is mostly in between the mountain ranges or the hill ranges. Okay. Now, most of the valleys, they are formed by either ice or water erosion. Erosion means the removal of the upper layer of the earth. So this water erosion or the ice erosion, it may take millions of years. Okay. Now, they extend through the slopes, the hills or the mountains, and in the end, they reach the lake, a lake, river or an ocean. The next topic is rift valleys. Now, what are rift valleys? Simply, rift valleys, they are huge valleys with steep sides. So what is the meaning of rift valley? Huge valleys with steep sides. How are the rift valleys formed? They are formed by a rift in the earth's crust. What is rift? Split in something. Okay, when the surface of the earth, it is split into parts. So the lower part or the deep area, it forms the rift valley. Now most of the freshwater, the rift valleys, they are formed by a rift in the earth's crust. Rift means split in something. Okay. So most of the freshwater lakes, they are located in the rift valley. For example, Lake Baikal. Okay. It is in the rift valley. Now the rift valleys, they are formed through tectonic forces. What is the meaning of tectonic forces? They are the forces which take place under the surface of the earth, but they make alteration or changes on the surface of the earth. These are the valleys, they are formed when the continental or the upper part of the earth is pulling apart. It moves apart, allowing the middle area to drop down, which is between two parallel faults, or the area between two parallel faults when it drops down. Then the rift valleys, they are formed. And these valleys also form when the oceanic plates, they move apart from each other and forming, and it forms a divergent boundary. Divergent means developing in different directions. Okay. Children, we have already understood that the tectonic forces, they result in the formation of the rift valleys. Parallel faults, they are created on the earth's surface or the crust. And these crusts, they are pulled apart and the central portion, it drops down, okay, forming a rift. Now, the tectonic activity constantly pulls the crust apart and the rift valley also increases in size. And it keeps on increasing as long as it becomes a basin, okay? And the basin, it continues to drop downwards and the rift widens, okay? Now, here you can see the distribution of the rift valleys in the world. So, in this map, you can see many rift valleys and the block mountains. So, we can easily see in which part of the world it is located. The rift valleys and the block mountain. These are very, very important and you will be asked to locate all these on the world map. Rift valleys, they are seen in the areas where there are faults. Faults means cracks on the earth's crust. And where the land, they have moved apart from each other. The rift valleys, they also occur on the ocean floor at mid-ocean ridges. What are mid-ocean ridges? Sea floor mountain. Now you see, mid-ocean ridges means sea floor mountain system formed by the tectonic plates. Okay, they are known as mid-ocean ridges. Okay, so the rift valleys, they also occur on the ocean floor at the mid-ocean ridges where the sea floor, they move apart from each other. Now, let us read about some of the important rift valleys in the world. Rhine Valley. The Rhine Valley, it is 350 kilometers long and it is about 50 kilometers wide. It is between Basel in south and the cities of Frankfurt and Wiesbaden in the north. Now, its southern portion, it stretches along the borders between France and Germany.